Hi friends, now I'm showing how to download a Qtmol software. So many people are don't know about the software, that name is Qtmol. So Qtmol software is one of the greatest software for designing a virtual animation and maintain the clarity of an image. So otherwise I will use the software that is a Qtmol. So now I'm showing how to download the software in a simple way. First open a web browser. Then go to Google home page. So this is a Google home page, and here type download Qtmol and click enter. So there is many links available to download this Qtmol software, because Qtmol is one of the greatest software for, and there is a link that is Qtmol SourceForge and Qtmol SourceForge and SourceForge and Softpedia, and there is Softonic. So many links are available. I am using SourceForge because SourceForge is one of the greatest website for downloading animation and graphical user softwares through this website. Otherwise I will use the software. And so now let's open the web page, that is the SourceForge web page. And this is SourceForge, and here there is description about the software. The Qtmol is a real-time high-quality modular visualizer that offers an array of innovative visual effects. Qtmol aims to improve the clarity of rendered image and offering a better understanding of the modular 3D shape and spatial structure. So this is the description about the software, and here the downloading available. Now click here. So here your download will start shortly, and it shows the timer, that is 4 3 2 1 0. Here, and after that the file is downloaded in the here. So this was download Qtmol software. So thanks for watching my video. Thank you.